I have to tell you, cannot keep quiet when people are penalized for something about which they can do nothing. First, gender, when women are excluded just simply and solely because they are women. But more perniciously, more ghastly, is the fact that people are penalized, killed, all sorts of ghastly things happen to them simply and solely on the basis of their sexual orientation. I oppose such injustice with the same passion that I opposed apartheid.